Hi, today I'm going to explain you a puzzle. You can read the puzzle from here. There's J, K, L, M, N, and Q, 8 friends are sitting around a circular table. Each use different types of vehicles to reach the meeting. Cycle, truck, car, train, scooter, bus, ship, and airplane, but not necessarily in the same order. 4 of them facing towards the center and 4 of them facing away from the center. Both immediate members of N face away from the center. One of them uses a car and one of them is a train. N sits third to the right of O who use scooter. L sits third to the left of O. The one who uses truck is not the immediate neighbor of O and faces away from the center. J sits second to the left of L. J neither uses ship nor an airplane to reach the meeting. The one who uses ship is an immediate neighbor of Q and O. K, who did not use truck, faces away from the center. Both the immediate neighbors of M face towards center. The one who used car sits opposite to O. Now, there is a simple approach to solve this type of puzzles. First, let me show you how to do this type of puzzle. Let's draw two diagrams side by side. Okay. Let me move to the next page. Okay, here. Now, in the first diagram, I am considering that O faces inward, and in the second diagram, I consider O faces downward. Now, according to the condition, I am setting the positions of L, N, and finally, what I can see is that the first diagram does not hold true because here I cannot place M because it's given that M faces outside and its neighbors face inside in diagram number 1. I cannot make such conditions available, so I have to move with diagram number 2. Here, after a lot of calculations and after assumptions and taking all considerations into fact, what I can see is that K drives car, L drives airplane, M drives truck, J bus, O scooter, P ship, Q train, and N cycle. Okay, I will paste more such puzzles. I will solve them and give it in my YouTube channel, whose name is Learn From Basics. Thank you. If you like, then you can share, like, and subscribe.